I just feel that the government should not play nanny to all of us. I think grown-up individuals. One is not in any way saying that, you know, everything about porn is all right. It's not. And there are lots of things that, you know, steps should be taken. Definitely there needs to be a very, very strong stand to curb, you know, child pornography. But I think, you know, there has to, everything is in limits. You cannot just, you know, blanket say, don't watch porn. I think everybody is an individual, is an adult here. And I don't think the government should extend itself into trying to control what people do in their private lives.